Okay, guys, welcome back to our Tour Pro season mode on PGA Tour. This is episode 11.2. I've actually got a wee bit of a kind of head cold at the moment, so my voice might be a bit. I might cough. Just speaking of that, yep, that confirms that. Oh, excuse me. So we're going to continue the second round. First round we didn't play too well. We finished one over par. The leader is Russell Henley, who's 6 under par. Knox and Sabatini are 5 under. And who have we got? Watson, Saunders, 4 under. Matsuyama, 3 under. So, as we see, course conditions are average, which I think, and I don't know why they're not tournament. But current standing, plus one, position 70th. Wind conditions are 4 to 6 miles per hour, so not that difficult. But this is a difficult course. Now we need to, with Henley at 6 under par, and a couple of guys at 5 and 4 under, I mean, it's possible that maybe 9, 10 under par could be leading this. If that's the case, then I think the cut line is going to be, I don't know, I mean, it could be 1 or 2 under par. So we really need to have a score in the 60s, minimum, to make the cut. Yeah, I've had this kind of head cold for the last couple of days. It's not been that good, to be honest, but I'm kind of, I'm still blocked up. So we'll see the leaderboard soon, see if anybody's made a push. We go second round. Difficult course this. Difficult greens. The greens are probably the most difficult part. Even though the course conditions are average, still not easy. So here we go. I think we're going to get the updates in. Oh, the leaderboard. And there's Bubba Watson's 5 under par today. He's making 9 under par. Nobody else has made a move. There's Oosthuizen's 4 under. And the cut line at the moment is plus 1. So we're right on the cut line here. Oh my goodness, that's well short. That's minus 8%. That's not going to be a long drive, but we probably we don't need it. It's only 414 yards. 270, 271, it's not bad. Not a great tee shot, but at least it's on the fairway. Right, does this green slope? Just very, very slight. But we're in a pitching wedge anyway, so. Add a couple of yards, but we're uphill. I do need to add another club onto that. 20 feet, I reckon at least. One, 5, 1, plus that wind, so add a little bit extra. We judged that enough. It's going to be pretty good, actually. Yeah, that'll do it. Didn't come back in the wind as much. Wind wasn't really across, so we shouldn't have went as far. Here we go. Greens. Remember, conditions are average, so maybe not going to be as tricky as what they could be. This is quite a bit of break on this putt. Come on. Oh, come on. Nice putt. I'm actually beginning to like the Daddy Long Legs. It's a bit ungainly. It's a bit horrible looking, but Bubba Watson's finished 9 under par. So we get back to even. Cut lines went to even. So cut lines changing. But I reckon we need to get a couple under par today. Like, wind's behind. It's downhill. I'm going to club down twice. About a left target. Maybe not too bad, it's going to skip a bit. Just a little bit long. Again, not bad. I got a putt here. 6 inches down. It kind of comes back towards the end, so I'm just going to go slightly here, 23, 6 inches down, so roughly about there. Come on, break. Yeah, it did. You can see the hole there sits in a little kind of, almost like a dip. That's actually quite straight. This one get away. This is about concentration and focus at this point. There we go, par. So let's keep this momentum going here. There's the cut lines back to plus one. So the cut line's going to fluctuate a little bit. I reckon it's going to stay at plus one, even par maybe. So we just need to tread carefully. Keep out of trouble. That's maybe going to catch the edge. Yeah. Now this is, I think this is the first, I'm trying to think if this hole after this is almost the same, where the green severely slopes back to front. So, right, we've got a 64 degree wedge. What have we got? But get to 14 foot up, so I'm going to go with a 56 wedge. I reckon to compensate for the rough as well, I think 110 is probably a good call. Again, I play with it, with a gut feeling. Well, that could be, don't spin too much, just a touch, not bad. It's going to give us an uphill putt. You see if the pin is up in that top end. There's a lot of slope up the back there. Pin's actually at the front. You can see the slope there. Alright, what have we got? Can you judge the slope here? I think that's going to be right for power. Right, it comes. First two lines is right to left. Then it looks like it straightens up. Can't really see. It's hard to say, to be honest. Go over there. Yeah, I thought that. That was my gut feeling at that first initial bit was going to take it. But we just, I thought with the speed of the putt, it would have broke through it a little bit more easily. In for part. Birdie per part. Not a bad start. Two chances at birdies though. After that, so we could have been a lot better, but we'll take it. Just aim over a little bit, let the wind bring it back. Trying to play within myself. I don't want to do too much power. Maybe only the par 5s, we probably need it. Should be a good drive there. I wonder if the ball's sitting just slightly below our feet. 16 foot up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to pitching wedge, maybe go. T5. Oh, I've had it well short. Yeah, actually, not too bad to be honest. Would have been beyond the hole if he went full power there. Oh, nice chance at a birdie here. I don't think there's much. I don't think there's gonna be much in that. Oh, just grabbed it. Oh, I actually. I think I actually went just slightly to the left. Oh, that was close. That's two birdies in the front nine so far. Is a big long hole. Really, and it's a par 4 as well. This is probably actually one of the toughest holes in the course. Yeah, there's that tree. Had it a bit more fade as well. Probably could be a good thing. That's a good drive. Long as well. Kind of compensates for the length of the hole being 5'11". I mean, some courses that's a par 5. Now what we've got in 175, so we've got a kind of medium iron. The lie looks okay actually. We'll just play it with the wind a little. Right, 4 foot down, I'm going to club. I'm going to club down just a little. Because that wind's maybe going to compensate just a touch. Now we've got the line right. Let's go over, it's looking good, looking good. Lance off, come on. Oh, nice. Good shot there. Use the wind, just club down a little. Oh, this is. We're on the slope there, so let's just get. Oh no, is it a bit more? Yep. Right, now, the thing with this is it left edge or just outside left? I think I'm going to go just outside. Another birdie. I guess it's the two under par. So we're moving in the right direction. We've got a good start here. Three birdies, two pars. Right, what are we going to do here? Well, I'm going to set up a draw here, hold it into the wind just a little. Plenty of green to work with here. Maybe I'm just going to take half a club off, maybe go to, maybe 208. Oh, right on the money there. Slightly more power, plus 1%. It's holding its line nice. Ooh, that was a good shot there. The line was good. Yeah, we're playing well so far. Right, what have we got? 4 inches down, slightly downhill. Well, let's get down low here. There's a hole there. I tell you. Seems to slope West to right. Not as much in it. Made a decision. Oh, straight. It was straight. I just put that little bit of line just outside the left, but it was straight. That could have been another birdie there. It's still two under. Well, Frank, we've made it through the sixth unseen. Cut lines went back to even par. And a little movement to this par four goes to the left. Exactly, the first hole that actually shapes that way at East Lake. There's one bunker down the left side, that short bunker not in play. You would think you'd want to draw it off this tee. Let's draw this ball. Oh, I may have now, okay. Let me try that bunker. 280, not the longest drive, but it's on the fairway, that's what we want. Frank, really good chance from this position. Uphill. To make a birdie. Yeah, really the only thing he's looking at. This is a green light special. Right, two clubs need to take. And you were going into that wind, I might just add just a touch. 180. Not hit as far, we've had it left our target. Yeah, power would have been probably just a bit right, just a bit long. Yeah, it's going to be a long putt. This is a really tricky green as well. 7 inches down. It's kind of deceiving. I just think maybe just a touch. Just a guess though. Oh, turn. Come on! Get in! Whew! Nice puppy putt. This is actually a really tricky hole. The green's tricky. Draw this round this corner here. Put a wee bit of extra sauce on it. Right, come on, find the fairway. Excuse me. Settle. First cut's not bad actually. First cut will do me. Right, this is a difficult green. It's level. There's a wee bit extra on the wind. Well, here we go. Come on, get close. Get close. Get up. Get up. Oh, we needed about another 10 yards or so. Mate, we've got a putt for birdie. It should have been a pretty couple of feet. And a kick in birdie even. Oh, excuse me. Didn't get a drink of water here. Oh, I thought it was getting dry. Right. Again, it's one of these putts. It's like a half and half. I'm going to go a bit there. I think it's a bit of a knuckleball. It's got a bit of this, it's got a bit of that. It's really not good. Well, it's Let's just go. Oh, we're a bit extra power, plus 4%. Oh, I can see that. Oh, we went by it. Oh, it's not nice. Oh, it's a bit of misjudgment.
Shouldn't be a problem here, but not a formality either.
This is difficult. You've seen the way it went as we hit it. Left edge, but I've got a feeling it might not break as much. Oh, was left edge. You actually brought it back. Damn! Probably one of the easiest, not say the easiest, but a short hole, but so difficult. That was really down to putt. I almost missed it. That was down to poor putting there. That's cost us a stroke. Such a difficult green that. It is so tricky. But the plus 4% power on the putt pretty much killed us there. Now let's get a bit extra sauce on this. Go for extra power. We've got a little bit, but not full bore. Try and get maximum distance out of this. Three, four, three, not bad. You can see the cut line, still even par. Right, 2-3-6. It's a tight line to come in. I'm going to fade a little bit here. Try and come in over that corner of the green. Bend it around. 2-3-5. Yeah, I'm just going to go. A wee bit extra power. Not going to go amiss. He needs to get and land soft. Oh, somebody at the door. Right, hold on, guys. I shall return.
Frank, you tip your Hogan visor to this player because early on it appeared as though this one was headed way off the tracks.
Well, it was, and to stop the round and turn it back and now look like he's playing even better than ever, it took some doing.
I'm coming back. Can you hear me? Right. No, I just got a package. It's the batteries for my camera. Oh, right. Where was it? I'm trying to actually think what. Right, hold on. Do you know, I've actually. Right, we've got a bogey the last hole. That's right, we had an approach with the 3-wood. So we've actually went over the back, which is maybe not a bad thing to do. I'm going to do a flop shot here. I'm not going to mess about. Because we're going downhill towards the pin. So I just want to pop this in as close as can be. Oh, that's a bit too much power, is it? 8%. Oh, that's off the green. Comes back a little bit. That was a misjudgment. Yeah, so, as I say, sorry for the interruption there, but needs must. Right, left edge. It's this left edge. It just feels, I don't even think I'm going to mess about with the views. Yeah, left edge. Come on. Come on! Right, that gets that shot back in the last hole there. It's a good birdie. Let's check the scorecard. Check the... Pretty good, I mean, you know, good start. A couple of birdies in the middle there. The blemish at the 8th hole, really just putting errors, to be honest. But 4 under par, out 31. Good start. So, let's continue. Into the back 9 at East Lake. Oh, baby. Fuel it up and let it go. Good drive there. That's going to be Dustin Johnson long, I think. Yeah, he tweeted. Maybe not. Here we go. Is it 22 foot up? I'm just going to get my 8 iron, just take a bit off it. Come on, get close. Sit down, mate! Just in the green. What was that, DHL?
Just needs to keep it steady here over the putt.
Tricky old putt, nice and level. But, well, it's right on the edge of that ridge. We really need to be careful here. I'm struggling to see that trees and the shadow line. It probably looks as if it breaks. Yeah. It's right on that edge. That's pretty nasty if I'm not going to lie. So there looks as if there's a bit of break left to right. How much? Maybe I'm going to go up here, I think. Whoa. So he wasn't far off. Part. Par's okay. That's Henley's stuff at his round. Right, the wind's perfect for coming in this angle. Let's go 5 iron here. Just take a little bit off it. Come over it a little bit. Worst case scenario, it's actually going with the wind, which. Yep. Not bad. Not the best place to actually miss a shot. Oh, I can't really see the. I don't think this is quite chip in territory here, but. I'll give it a go here. It's short. Yeah. Minus 3% wasn't handy. Should be left edge. Oh, that's a horrible looking putt there. That's a horrible looking there. Just doof.
Most players will hit fairway woods or long irons off the tee on this downhill par 4.
There's an overhanging tree and some deep rough on that left side of the fairway. That makes this hole really tough.
If I tried it, that's not bad hitting it left of target because the wind's coming that way. So it's going to actually work out not too bad for us. Check my recording level because my headphone probably need to charge it a little. Give it a little kind of semi boost. Wind's coming that way. Ball's above our feet, so it's actually going to come back a little bit. Is this ball going to zip? I'm going to get a bit of backspin off this. Come on. Come on. Kick over. Well, we've got a chance at birdie, but I think this green, I think this one could be pretty sketchy. Right. Slightly downhill. Yeah. That's my gut feeling. Oh, missed it right at target. Oh, did that hold it up even more? Because it probably would have missed me quite a bit. I don't know. That's not a good putt.
Golf is not about perfect.
Kind of getting a bit edgy here. Sometimes if the door goes and you walk away, when you know you do it from like first tee to last hole, you kind of you're in the zone. Sometimes you walk away from it, you come back, you're kind of just a little bit different. The cut line's disappeared, so I'd imagine it's probably still an even part. So. It's not troubling us anyway because it's not coming up. Should be a long drive or a longish. Right, wind's behind. We are 30 foot up. It's quite a. I'm going to go a 6 iron here and hopefully that wind carries it just a little bit more. It's not bad, we've had that bit extra, 2% could help us, could also hinder us, get down! Yeah, it's going to leave us a long putt here. Probably just had it with a 7 iron, probably even took half a club off. Right, God. I thought that knuckle just slightly above the 25 mark there. It kinda eats into a line, but. You feel it's gonna be affected by that quite a bit. Oh, I don't know. I really don't know about this. Oh, that is well affected. That was actually a very difficult putt. The break on that was pretty horrendous. Oh, these ones are the worst here though. Oh. Didn't think it was as much as that. I did detect a little bit of right to left, but not as much.
This hole is playing tough. Bogey here yesterday, now looking at bogey again.
I mean, really, from that first putt there, such a difficult putt there. Right, we're back to 2 under. Cut line is even par, so we're kind of holding on here. Again, that's going to drop, which is quite good. It'll hold it up. Might just get to that edge though. It's going to catch the rough. Not great, but we're okay. Right, we're going to need 75-81% from the rough. It's downhill though, so we don't need to add as much as what we probably think we need. And it's a bit of a downhill lie as well. Bore feet. Come on, get up. That's my shot. Get off the green. I'm quite glad it did that, because I just feel putting that would probably be quite nasty. We've got a chip here. What I'm going to try and do is maybe get it up and let it roll a little. Shot. Damn. Oh, we're making this really difficult. We've played actually really well the first 9 holes. But things are just starting to get a bit squirrely. Putt here. This is so tricky. It's breaking. This is not good. Not enough. Oh my goodness. Dropping a shot here late in the round, Frank, with that bogey at the fourth. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Oh. So many things right. Oh, you're kidding me. Completely wrong. What is going on? Putting is just wow, that double bogey takes us back to a level par. Well, nobody's really pushing towards Bubba Watson at 9 under. Cut line's even, right. This is getting tricky now. We've actually brought ourselves back into the cut line here. Yeah, we're just gonna get our bunker. And it's right up against the face, which is not good. Kinda takes the par 5 out of the equation now, and reaching it in 2. I don't think, can we get that up over that ridge? No. Right. That's what I thought. We probably should have splashed out. It's kind of a risky shot. If you hit the lip, you could go anywhere, but we've only went 35, so we're actually... this is not good, guys. This is not good. Right, let's go. It's going to be tricky to make this green here. Come on, just get close. Get close. Now bounce on! Right, it's not bad. We've actually got a possible chip in here for a birdie. And it looks pretty good as well for that. Left it a bit short. Come on. No, not enough. Well, we're going to make par, which is... No. I say we've got a chance at par. keeps us at even par. Again, nobody's breaking the five under. Who was it that was Henley? He's disappeared. I don't know where he is. Okay, we thought about a draw on that, but it could work out okay. They catch the rough.
Not this time. That one's in the rough. Might be a tough shot coming up. Second shot coming out of the rough here.
Right, we bend this. I don't want to get near those trees. Gonna club up. Oh, I messed that up totally. Power and control. First cut, I mean, it's kind of escaped a little bit there, but
too bad. Frank, I like the way he sort of starts his swing a little bit on the outside and then drops it right on plane.
Let's put a bit of waft on it. Pitch a decent amount there. Oh, but it's short again. Oh, come on, get in the hole. Oh, please. Oh. Thought I'd actually miss hit that.
Just the tap in to finish the hole.
Right, gives another putt. Yeah, got two holes remaining, and I think we're on the cut line.
Over the last decade, the
17th, yep, right, so this is, let's concentrate here.
Dramatic holes in golf.
Oh no, I've just had a draw. Right, I think we're going to be okay. Man, I thought that was going to get in the water there for 2 seconds. We're in the first cut. On the first cut, not bad.
Not in the fairway, but not too bad. Just
right. The lie looks good. Wind's helping us a little bit. Maybe just take a little bit off it. A little bit more. Come on, get close, baby. Get up. Oh, spin a little. Spin. Good chance. Right, we really need this putt because the cut line's even par. We are even. If we get this, it just gives us a bit of a buffer going up the last hole. Oh, I think it's pretty level, but, well, let's go. Oh, come on, where did that come from? Oh, no!
Different day, different hole. They bogeyed yesterday.
Even part. Oh, this is tricky, guys. This is really tricky here. Cut lines even. It's a par 3. It's not the easiest of par 3s. Right. No, right. To go with 3 wood and bring it back to maybe to be see. And a bit of 240 maybe. Just talk about a draw, spin on it, right, we'll leave it there.
Frank, you played in conditions all over the world.
Come on, just get close. Get close. Kick it! Oh, just a wee kick to the right there could have been good. Right.
Once again, this is going to suit the stronger player today. You like the old phrase?
Man, look at that break.
You're hitting it to a head breeze, but down breeze, tee it up a little bit, try and ride that wind some more.
Chip here. It's a difficult chip. Oh no. That's went by a little bit. Oh, this is. Oh man, if I had any nails left, I'd be chewing them. Right. Slightly uphill, which is good. Oh, man, I'm right in the cut line here. We need to make this. There is break. I think it's about there. Depending on power setting, but that's cool. Oh, why we make it? Jeez. Now that keeps us at even par. Now the cut line is even. Could fluctuate, but saying that, Bubba Watson's at 9 under par. There's Russell Knox there, he's yet to tee off. Do we make the cut, guys? Here we go, moment of truth. Even par. I think we make the cut. Bubba Watson's still 9 under. Sabatini 7 under. I think we've made the cut just by the skin of our teeth, by the looks of it. Yep. Right. Man. Conditions 7 to 11, so it's going to be quite tricky for the third round. Anyway, guys. Good round, bad round. We had a good front nine. We were at 3 under par at one point. We fell back, but just a couple of really poor putts again. These greens are difficult, and well, we just made the cut, even par. Finished a 69, so not great, but not bad either. This is, as I say again, it's a difficult course. We are 9 shots behind Bubba Watson at the halfway stage. To win this, I think we're going to have to at least shoot 265s, maybe. Even then, it depends what Bubba Watson does. Because there's a lot of guys that are not 7 under par the next guy. A couple at 6 and 5s. Anyway, guys. Oh, well, I need to drink some water here. Throat's just crackling up. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I actually quite enjoyed that round. It was, you know, good and the bad. But then that's golf. That's the way it plays. But we've made the cut. So once again, hit that subscribe button. And keep it up to date with the channel. And I will see you for more videos coming up soon. Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye.